What is too interesting that yesterday was a critical day for the government in Belgrade, because what I've heard is they started arresting people, and the police stations were full of people who are exactly innocent students, not the demonstrants who are throwing eggs and stones, but the people just included in students' protest.
Of the state and law and police terrorism against the election will of this country, of these people. In that case, our president must know he will face our protests. We will continue until achieving the next goal, resignation of him we aim to have. We will continue now.
If Slobodan Milosevic rejects this, if he ignores these people, hundreds and hundreds of thousands of citizens of Serbia, if he ignored demands from international community, European Union, as well as United States of America, we will not have choice except to continue with the river of this peaceful uprising against him until the resignation of Slobodan Milosevic.
Beogradu svakog dana na ulicama. Ako krene da vara, da laže, da falsifikuje, ponovo na trgove, ponovo svi štuci, ponovo smenjivanje.
Zakon kao uslov za bilo kakvo normalizovanje odnosa.